Hey y'all. I'm gonna put this mask on my face. We're gonna give it a try again. The sand and sky. I'm just gonna do it one time this week and let y'all know how it makes my face act. So let me take a before picture. And then now I'm gonna put this on and I'm gonna wait about 10 minutes and we're gonna go from there. Be sure to like the video because I'm probably gonna put it on and then come back in 10 minutes. So first let me just sanitize the brush a little bit. So this is how much I have left. And I'm just gonna go for it, let's see. I do feel a sensation already.
Be up here because I can't see down yet. My forehead. Hold on. I got a hole there and I can't cover it. Do my eyebrow, my eye area, because last time I had the mask there, it irritated my eye area, my eye, like up in this area. So I'm gonna shy away from that area today and or from now, because I don't wanna have no reaction.
So hopefully this can work. It's starting to dry right here. We'll see though. I'm gonna wash my brush out. After this finish drying, I'll be back, okay? Alright, so y'all just... For now, just wait for it. And we'll see. I'm just gonna do it once. I think it's too strong. So... Before I get rid of it, I'd like to try to save face first, you know? Just try a little bit. Or you just go... Wine on. Alright, I'll be back. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So, I'm gonna rinse this off my face now. It looks like it's totally dry. Okay, let me just get a picture. Is looking like right now. Okay. You get a picture. Okay, y'all, so that's pretty much it for now. As far as my hair, I just have it in this elastic band pushed up really high in the back. And I'm gonna retwist it. Not that I think I have to, but if I ever needed a kinky afro, you know? Like, I could do this style. Is a possible style. If I just need to run out of the house real quick, this is a possible style. So that's pretty much it, okay? So if you need me, you know where I'm gonna be. Make sure you come back and see me. Until next time, that's a wrap. Cut, like the video, share, and subscribe. Okay, see you later.